वेलकम फ्रेंड्स। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट नेटलिटी। इट इज वन ऑफ द इम्पोर्टेंट कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ पॉपुलेशन इकोलॉजी। नेटलिटी इट कैन बी डिफाइन एज नंबर ऑफ न्यू इंडिविजुअल्स प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय बर्थ इन पर यूनिट टाइम। It is also known as birth rate. Usually, we define it per thousand. That means how many number of new individuals are added by birth per thousand individuals per unit time. Here, the important aspect is the addition of new individuals only by birth. Because sometimes there occurs addition due to migration of another individuals into the new habitat, so it is not considered as the segment of natality. Addition only due to the birth. So as the birth, it is affected by fecundity. Fecundity, it means the number of eggs likely to be laid by the female of that species. Here the word important is the likely to be laid by. That means the students of fishery are well aware with the term of induced breeding. In that breeding, we always give some injections of ovaprene or ovatide by which that fish lays more number of eggs. So here, that means there occurs we are stimulating by hormones. So here the concept is the number of eggs likely to be laid by that female. There is not injection of any type of hormone or any other things. So the word likely to be laid by the female that species, it is called as fecundity. So fecundity always varies with the species. Say for example, in case of oyster mollusk, it lays thousands of eggs. In case of frogs, it lays hundreds of eggs. In case of bird, they may lay egg from 1 to 20 depending on that particular species. Whereas in case of mammal, the mammal are giving birth. Mammals are not egg laying, except the duckbill platypus, which lays the eggs. Another one that is the another one they are giving birth to the birth to their young one. So mammals, they are giving birth to maximum 10, mostly 1, 2, 3, but that maximum rarely. The 10 number of offspring are produced by one female at a time. So it is the concept of fecundity, and this fecundity affects the natality. So fecundity, it is inversely proportional to the parental care. If more is the number of fecundity, that means if that female it is laying more eggs, that means parental care is absent. As we can see in case of insects, they in that insect or in the in that particular Ascaris, it is laying thousands of eggs per day, but still but at that time their rate of mortality it is very high because the parental care is absent. And if that particular if the that fecundity it is less, so at that time parental care is absent. We can see in case of bird that in case of bird there occurs construction of nest, that parent guards their young one. In case of mammal also there occurs parental care, because in these animals the number of eggs or number of that number of the birth it is less. So more the fecundity, less is the parental care. Fecundity is affected by environmental factors also. Say for example, a species of Copepoda. Copepoda, it is one of the group of phylum arthropoda, copepods are the category of zooplankton. The species is U. diatomaceous gracilis. It shows gradual decrease in the egg laying capacity from April to winter. In the month of April, it is laying near about 11 eggs, whereas in case of winter, that particular number may falls up to 5 or 6. So fecundity, it is also under the environmental factors. Fecundity, it is of two type, maybe potential or actual. Potential fecundity, it is the term which we use to define the maximum egg laying capacity of the female at an ideal condition. If we are maintaining the ideal conditions, so that what is the maximum capacity of that female, it is called as potential fecundity. As we know, whenever we are observing any advertise of bike or any car, so at that time they are giving us that particular average per liter. So that particular figure, average per liter, that company has calculated by constructing the ideal conditions of the road, that driver's knowledge. So these things are affecting that particular average, and on that basis they have calculated that average, and they say that our bike will give average up to 70 kilometer per liter or whatever it is. But in the actual condition, due to that particular road, due to traffic, due to use of his clutch or accelerator, and again that particular speed, so depending on that average affects. So that particular average which we are getting on the road, it is called as actual. So same thing it is for the fecundity also. That particular figure which is calculated by the scientist by in the laboratory conditions, that means at that time they are getting proper food, their temperature, it is temperature, and that all the other factors which can affect the fecundity, they are at optimum level. So that particular calculated figure in the laboratory condition, it is called as the potential fecundity. Whereas that actual fecundity, that particular figure which we can obtain in the natural habitat of that animal, it is called as actual fecundity, which is affected by so many factors. That means, say for example, diet, then your environmental conditions, its food. So these all things are affecting the fecundity. So that actual figure, it always low than the potential figure. So types of natality, as that fecundity, it is of two type. Like to that, natality, it is also of two types. One, it is called as the crude birth rate, which is number of births per 1000 individual. It is crude because all the 1000 individuals are not involved in the process of reproduction. Whereas the ecological or the specific birth rate, it is depend on the number of births per reproductive age group. Each and every population, it is consist of three types of age group, namely pre-reproductive, which cannot take part in the process of, or which are not having any role in the birth rate. Another one, reproductive age group, and the third one, it is post-reproductive age group. So ecological or specific birth rate, it is the number of birth per reproductive age group. Suppose any population, it has 30 new birth per 1000 individual, and if in that case only 500 individuals are belonging to reproductive age group, so at that time that number becomes 60 per 1000, because we have only 500 individuals which are able, or which are contributing the natality. So it is crude and ecological. It is calculated by the formula capital B is equal to capital N small n divided by small d. So capital B, it is birth rate per unit time, that means per month, per year, whatever it is. And NN, it is number of newborn, and small t, it is the time. So number of newborn added, what time it is taking. So it is defining the, it will express the birth rate. So the last segment, it is what we learned in this lecture. So first one, it is definition. Definition, it is simply the number of natality, it is defined as the number of new individuals produced or added by birth per unit time. It is called as the natality, which is also defined as the birth rate. That is simply that the rate of population or the number of new individuals produced by birth per unit time. It is called as the natality, which is also called as the birth rate. Whereas the birth rate or the natality, it is affected by the fecundity. Fecundity, it is nothing but the number of eggs likely to be laid by the female, and it is of two type, that is potential and actual. Potential fecundity, it is the fecundity which is calculated by the scientist in the ideal conditions, that they are providing all types of you can say ideal environment to that particular female, and they and then they are calculating the fecundity. Whereas another one which is important from the point of view of ecologist, it is the actual fecundity which we can observe in the or on site, which is affected by environment, that particular physiology of that female, and other several factors. So fecundity, number of eggs likely to be laid by that female, and its types are two, that is potential and the actual. Potential, it is the theoretical figure, whereas actual, which we can see on the site in the nature. Types of natality. So types of natality or the birth rate, so it is again of two type. Crude birth rate, it is simply the number of newborn per 1,000 individuals. It is called as the crude natality. Whereas the that particular specific natality, it is defined as the number of age born, number of newborn per reproductive age group. Because the that natality, it is affected by the that reproductive age group. So it is of two type, and the mathematical formula, which is the capital B, is equal to capital N small n divided by small t. So capital B, it is birth rate per unit time. Capital N small n, that is number of newborn, and small t, it is the time. So it is up to your natality. Thanks.